Hey, if it ain't live, it ain't me. It's your boy Bo. It's going down. We out here at Roosevelt High School. First round playoff game, Cattle Mills versus Roosevelt High School. The Roosevelt High School is going down. We out here with Hall of Fame TV in the building. It's going down. Darren Polk about to get down here and get busy. You got young folk up here. It's going down. You got me, Bo T. Y'all tap in, man. Y'all tap in. Got 18 seconds, then we're going to get to the pregame and the preliminaries. Roosevelt comes in with a record of 16-15. Cattle Mill comes in with a record of 25-7, if my computer is updated. All right, we're about to get to the preliminaries. Big game. Roosevelt, my alma mater, one of the schools I went to. So exciting to be back here in the building. We're about to stand for the flag. About to get busy. Guys, if it ain't live, it ain't me. It's your boy Bo. It's going down. Hall of Fame TV in the building. The Dub High School Podcast. We ain't officially in the building, but we in the building. Dale, number two, he's a junior. Jacob Reaver, number three, senior. Luke Rabicki, number four, he's a senior. Nicholas Washington, number five, he's the big man. 6'8", he's a senior. Kyle Atwell, number 10, he's a junior. Tripp Galbraith, number 11, he's a senior. Landry Swenson, number 12, he's a junior. Grant Chaney, 13, he's a junior. Tristan Hardwell, number 14, a sophomore. Harris Bethea, number 20, a junior. Bobby Barrow, number 24, a junior. Alfonso Gonzalez, number 30, a junior. And Mickey Grant, number 32, a sophomore. The coaches are Jamel Anine, head coach, Rodney Swenson, and Jeremiah Simpson. Managers will be Kelton Bird, Josh Moses, Destiny Beasley, and Maya Daniel. Athletic trainer, Lily Neal. Logan Davis, and Elena Vieira. For your home team, Roosevelt High School Mighty Mighty Mustangs, we got head coach Gerald Booker, assistant coaches Ja'Cory Knight and Oscar Lewis. Statistician will be Eddie Ramos, bench manager Cedric Womack, Decamerian Kincaid, and athletic trainer is Takiria Villery. The athletic coordinator will be Jason Garrett, not the one that played for the Cowboys. And the principal, Abram Joseph. Principal had to get a little shine on that one. It's going down. Hey, he said X Kincaid, where it's about to go down. I don't know, we'll check it at halftime and see. But hey, Coach Jack in the building, Seagerville. Coach Jack. Oh man, all the celebrities are out tonight out here. Out here at the game and stuff like that. What's going on? We got Seagerville Coach Jack in the building. Hey, you want to talk to my crowd real quick, Coach Jack?
Oh yeah.
Hey, we're broadcasting live, Roosevelt, Kettle Mills, man. What brought you out here tonight?
Man, I just came to watch Coach Booker, man. He's one of the legends. He got his 100th win the other day, man. I want to see him compete.
Absolutely, absolutely, man. Hey, the crowd is thick. We had the band come up in here. It's an amazing crowd, man. So how do you feel about, basketball in general, first-round playoffs and stuff, excitement? Like, this feels like a football game to me tonight.
Yeah, man, it's a great atmosphere, man. And my boy Coach Garrett getting the head job here, he changing the culture immediately. So this is big things, man. I'm excited for them.
No doubt, no doubt. All right, Cato Mills with the ball. Pass out to the guard. Appreciate you, Jack, stopping by. Yes, sir. That was Coach Jackson. Seagerville in the building. As we try to get our notes and stuff together. Hey, y'all comment, like, share, talk that talk. Ask questions. I'll do a dub giveaway at halftime. We'll put some trivia out there or something. All right, at the free throw line is Tyreek Swindle. Makes one out of two. Roosevelt pulling up. Sean Condell with the ball. Oh, errant pass. Trying to get it to Tripp Galbert. I think a little nerves in the beginning. Everybody's amped up. It's turned up in here. All right, down low on the post. Miss. Oh, gets a swipe back and puts it back in. Okay. He said he big boying out there. All right, Belt up the middle. In the lane outside to the three. Looking for the three. Looking to get in the paint. Pass back out to Markell. Markell passes it out. Oh, gets bumped off a little bit. No call. Oh, inside and blocked. But we have a foul on the play. All right, look like Tyreek Swindle going to the line, shooting two. First one in there. It's going to be big in a playoff game. Got to make them free throws. Got to be good at the free throw line. Ooh, 1-2. Roosevelt with the tip out, going to Cato Mills. Scores 3-1. Cato Mills going to inbound. We get it to Jonathan Gray. Former Aledo great, now playing basketball. A lot of pressure, but we got a foul in there. They're going to call a blocking foul. Blocking foul on Jonathan Gray. Cato Mills to inbound. A lot of ball pressure. Shooting an open three. Misses. Rebound. Here we go. drive inside trip. Galbraith playing no game, score tied at 3. Little flop on the possession. Referees didn't go for it. Going back the other way, Markell with the ball, nice handles. Looking for the 3, decides not to take it. Mr. Jackson with the dribble. No count. Looking for space to operate, and we got a foul. We'll be shooting 2. D. Jackson to the line. High energy in this building. Cato Mills brought a great crowd. Roosevelt brought a great crowd, and the band and the cheerleaders. All right. Remember, free throws are very important in playoff games. First one in there. Roosevelt takes the lead. Second one in, Roosevelt up 5-3. Still. Drive down the middle. Oh, nice drive. Back up. Couldn't get it in there. Rebound. Cato Mills going back the other way. Hey, we're going to get the players right. The roster was flipped on me. My bad, guys. My bad. I don't need Trip Mama tripping out on me. Or Tyreek either. Still, ball in. Score tied at 5. Belt with the ball. Jonathan Gray passes it off. D. Jackson. 5 seconds count is starting. He's looking, trying to see where he's going to go. No 5 second count. He backs off. Looking for a space to operate. Pass off to Markell. Markell dribbling. Oh, trying to find a space in the key. Here we go. Pass off. Ball tipped out by Cato Mills. Roosevelt maintains position. If it ain't live, it ain't me. It's your boy Bo. It's going down, baby. Roosevelt, Oak Cliff, Texas. Ball passed in. Jonathan Gray with the ball. Not the one from Alito. Oh. Trying to get it in to Jonathan Gray. Cato Mill has the ball. Score tied at 5. 4 minutes, 35 seconds left in the first quarter. Trip with the ball, gets it in to Mr. Bethea, putting in some work. Misses the easy bunny shot. Coming back down, a lot of ball pressure. Breaks the ball pressure. Oh, nice inside move by D. Jackson. All right, pass out Cato Mills up there. I'm going straight to the hoop. Out of 5, going straight to the basket. We have Luke Rebicki going to the free throw line. Remember, free throws are important in playoff games. Got to knock down them free throws. Luke at the line. Comes up short on the first one. Got substitutes coming into the game. For Roosevelt, Jace Scholes comes in. Kay Swenson comes in for Cato Mills. Missed the first free throw. That's my key to the game. Gotta bait them free throws, man. They free. All right, Luke at the line. Luke knocks it down. Cato Mills down 7-6. Full court press. Markel gonna bring it up. Pass out to D. Jackson. Jackson. D. Jackson got the ball back. Kavion Smith passes it off. Got a little motion offense going. The ball is stolen. Drive to the basket. Contact, foul, shot counts. That's Luke Rabicki back to the free throw line. He went 1-for-2 in the last free throws. This is an and one, so let's see if he can put that in. Remember, free throws are important in playoff games. Luke said, give it to me. All right, Belt down 9-7, ball back. Ball pressure. Roosevelt slows it down. Has it out, 3-point on him. Oh! Oh, nice steal! Roosevelt taking it back the other way, pressure, foul, and one! Markel Davila with the basket. Energy in this building is crazy right now. Roosevelt has a chance to return the favor. D. Jackson comes out. Subbed in by Riley Lewis. Couldn't complete the and one. Oh, we're going to have a... That was a quick foul, referee. It's a referee. That was quick. That was quick. Looked like a jump ball to me. Shout out to Hall of Fame, Darren Polk in the building doing this thing. Appreciate the hospitality by Roosevelt tonight. A lot of love in the building. All right, so we got 5 fouls in the quarter, meaning that we're going to free throws. Oh, and miss another one. That's Javon Downer with the miss. It's about the third miss for Cato Mills. I think Roosevelt has about 2 misses. Got to make these free throws. You want to advance. Mr. Downer, second time, goes down. Cato Mills up 10-9. Roosevelt, a lot of ball pressure. Oh, nice pass. Oh, missed the floater. Got the ball back, fighting. Didn't get it. Downer with the rebound. Gets it back out. Gonna have another foul. We're gonna have another free throw. This time you gotta be careful. The rules for 2024 are different. It's no longer the 7 fouls for a 1-and-1 and 10 fouls for the double. You get 5 per quarter, so 5 can sneak up on you really quick. Cato Mills missed another front end of the 2 shots. All right, we got subs coming in. That's their 3rd miss on the front end of the 2 free throws. They normally sink the second one. And they do the same thing. All right, we got a sub coming in. 2 minutes, 34 seconds left in the first quarter. 11-9, Cato Mills. All right, Bell with the ball pressure. Ball back out, tip. Got to get it across that 10-second line. Got to get across. They got it across. All right. All right, Roosevelt surveying the landscape. Looking for a hole in the defense. Pass out, 3-point opportunity passed up. Going to get it back out. Nice drive. Oh, no foul call on that one. I'm kind of surprised. Referees have called it tight. Oh, great job on the defensive end by Markel G. Didn't get the foul on the other end, but a hell of a play on the defensive end. Pass. Oh, got him open. Underneath. In there. Great shot. Jay Scholes on the score. Beautiful pass. Trying to break him down. 3-point shot. In and out there. Roosevelt ball tied up. 11. There go Chase again. Oh! All right. Fumbling around with the ball, got it across court. Another three-point attempt in there. Alfonso Gonzalez with the three-point shot. Cato Mills goes up 14-11. Free throws and three-point shots are going to be important in this game. All right, about to get the five-second count. Oh, he got the foul instead. Roosevelt got bailed out because he was close to that five-second count. I'm with the Dub right here, Dub High School Podcast. Yeah. Yes, sir. Very enthusiastic crowd. Cameraman there, and we got one right there in the blue shirt on the floor. Yeah, y'all rewatch it on YouTube and Facebook. All right, pressure, no foul. Pass out, three-point attempt. Boom! That's the second for Mr. Choles. Jason's on his game. Score tied at 14, 30 seconds. Cato Mills driving. Pass out, three-point attempt. Off the front rim. Rebound, Roosevelt, 20 seconds. Opportunity to go score. They're going foul, not called. They're going foul call. I really don't understand what was going on with that. It was like he was trying to foul. Number four on the foul call. The fans are turned up. Luke Rubicki with the foul. Going to the free throw line. Man. Energy in the building. In there. Got to make those free throws. All right, sub, 15 seconds left, first quarter. It's going down. The crowd is super enthusiastic in here tonight, boy. I'm loving it. Second free throw. Oh! Roosevelt's been missing the back end of the free throws. Oh, great ball pressure. Looked like a turnover, and no. They're going to stay there. Cato Mills with the ball, 7 seconds left. Great ball pressure by Roosevelt. Sub coming in. Kevion Smith back in the game. Also, Davion Jackson in the game. Defense substitution size. Pass it. Oh, thought it was going to be a steal. 3-point attempt. Off the mark. Oh, wow. I'm going to say he kind of got bailed out on that foul call. Thought that was a great defensive play. So Harris Bethea at the free throw line. Finally hits the front end. Hey, he's been a beast down there in the post too. He's playing like a bull in a china store. Just knocking everything down. All right, got another substitute. Boy, they substituting more than a teacher in fifth period. God, no. All right, score tied at 15. Mr. Bethea is going to get one more free throw. And Roosevelt has 3 seconds to do something with it. Second one in, Roosevelt. Ball pressure on. Oh, I think he took that shot a little bit too early. He probably had another dribble or two. Cato Mills up 16-15, end of the first quarter. Hall of Fame TV in the building. The band getting busy. Right, second quarter about to begin. Roosevelt possession, down one. Pass off. Oh, great block by Cato Mills. Close to a steal. Ball pressure drives down the middle. Back to Bethea. Bethea with the drive. Misses, follow up. In the basket, Cato Mills up by three. Belt with the ball. Oh, I like these Willow Wear uniforms. I'm just not realizing that that's what they rocking. Rocking the Willow Wear. Rocking the Cedar Crest. I like that. That's dope. Double team, double team. Oh, steal by Bethea. Bethea loses the ball on the dribble, pass off, still scores. 5-point lead by Cato Mills. Belt with the ball, coming back the other way. Now he's going to drive, pass out. Oh, another three. Oh. I thought Scholes had that. I was going to say you showed right. All right, pass out. Look like he traveled in the lane. No call. Pass out. Three-point attempt. Cato Mills in and out the basket. Roosevelt ball. There's a lot of energy in this building tonight. Couple of substitutes coming in. Ball passed in. Ball pressure. Drive, oh, looking for a spot. Markell with a couple of dribbles, pass out. Three-point attempt, no good. That was Riley Lewis, pass out. Other side, Cato Mills, pass and drive down the middle. Great block by Roosevelt. Outside three-point attempt. Missed it. Rebound, Belt. Drive all the way up the middle. No foul call. I'm kind of surprised by that again. Hit him in the arm. No foul call. Ball stolen. Up the middle. And it counts. Three. And one. Markell G going to the line. Free throw coming up. We're going to have a timeout in the action, Roosevelt. We'll come back with the free throw. 27. All right, Roosevelt breaking the huddle. We're going to get that free throw out. I believe it's Markel G going to the line. Yes, it is. I'm about to pull this mic back, boy. When I get excited, boy, I get loud. So I'm going to pull the mic back a little bit. Hall of Fame TV in the building. If it ain't live, it ain't me. Free throws are important. Trying to get the three-point play, and it's done. 20-18, Cato Mills up over Roosevelt. Pressure by Roosevelt, full court, and a steal. Let's go to the basket, wide open. Oh! Gotta have those. Gotta have those. Back the other way, woo! He shot a brick. He added another brick to this building. Roosevelt coming back down the other end. Drive, nice shot, floater in there. Mr. Devahe Jackson. All right. Oh, turn around, spin around, three-point miss. Rebound by that Bull, and he puts it back in. Putting in work, Mr. Harris Bethea tonight. The ball pressure, ball handoff. Pass back out. Markel holding it. All right, defense steps up, pass off. Mr. Scholes. Want to see him hit another three. All right, spread, drive, up the middle. Block, foul. Charge call. All right, we got some substitutes coming in. 4 minutes, 11 seconds left in the first half. First half has been moving extremely fast. I think the key to this game right now is Roosevelt's got to hit, knock down some threes. Everything else is basketball. Everything else is looking good. Get a few threes in. Defense is playing great. 22-20, Cato Mills is up by two. Cato Mills with the possession, ball in. Roosevelt pressure, pass down the middle. There go that guy again, Bethea misses an easy one. Oh! Roosevelt gives it right back. Ball out of bounds. A lot of energy in the building, man. Feels good to be back at Belt. Actually, a school I went to in the ninth grade and part of my 10th grade year, so I love it. Back at the crib for me. Pass in the middle, Bethea going down the middle. Misses it. Ball back to Roosevelt going down. There goes Scholes putting in work, and it's blocked. It'll be Roosevelt's ball. I'm going to say it's a bunch of great defense on both sides of the ball. Nah, for real. All right, pass inbounds. Ball pressure. Ball stolen. Tip by Roosevelt. Stolen by Roosevelt. Coming back the other way. Pass down the middle. The tip back in. Jonathan Gray, not the one from Alito. All right, more subs coming in and out the game. Kevin Smith back in the game for Roosevelt. No subs for Cato Mills. Hey, anybody online, tell me what Cato Mills is, because I haven't even had time to look it up on the map. Around the corner. Inside to that man, Bethea. Nice pass back. And one. Cato Mills with the basket. That is Luke Rabicki. Free throws are important. It's 24-22, Cato Mills. And he gets it in this time. Roosevelt ball. Got substitutes coming in. Cato Mills. Number 13, Grant Chaney. They get a big man a break going down the middle. The ball pressure. They call a turnover. Cato Mills with the possession. Ball pressure, 5 second count. Ball out. Short. Oh. Can't do that. And have them turnovers, them unforced errors. Roosevelt down the middle. Oh, nice shot. Missed the basket. No foul call. Probably was clean. Other side, 3-point attempt. And now 28-22. Cato Mills goes up by six. 2 minutes, 17 seconds. Roosevelt has to say something about it before the end of the half. Hand off with the pass. Oh, stole by Cato Mills. Danning to the basket. Slam. Score. Up 30-22. Roosevelt has to answer on this possession. Ball pressure again. The defenses have come to play. All right. Oh, jump back stick. 2-point basket, Mr. D. Jackson. Absolutely needed. Now ball pressure by Roosevelt. 1 minute, 17 seconds left in the first half. Danning with the ball, crossing the space. Don't know what to do. We got a charge. Kyle Roosevelt ball. Got a sub coming in. Tyreek Swindle back in the game.
Yeah, you already did that. I saw it.
Couple of substitutes coming in, 1 minute, 4 seconds. What's up, boy? All right. All right, ball inbounds going down the middle. About up the middle, ball block, rebound, shot back up, back out. Another turnover, 30-24, 52 seconds left in the half. Roosevelt bringing in more substitutions. Outside, trap, jump ball or travel, got a jump ball. Pass in, looking for a three. Three-point attempt up, long. Roosevelt ball, 34 seconds. Ball pressure up there. And he is fouled going down the court. 30.8 seconds. Apparently we're not at five fouls yet, so it'll be inbound. Both teams have played great defense this quarter. Roosevelt needs a basket right now. Three-point attempt. Oh! Cutter Mills gets the ball out. Roosevelt with the steal. Run up the middle. Got the pass. Shows with the basket. 30-26, 12 seconds. Ball pressure. Stole the ball again by Roosevelt. Going up the middle, and he's fouled. 5.4 seconds. We should be at the five. They should be in the bonus. Yeah, in the bonus. Two extra free throws. This is big because Roosevelt was down by 6-8. No, it was down by 8. It was 30-22. Now 30-26 with an opportunity to cut it. Not in the bonus. Not in the bonus. Going to pass it in with 5 seconds left. Ball in. Oh! Shot from three would have been good if it counted halftime. 30-26, Cato Mills over Roosevelt. Hard, highly contested game. Highly contested game. Hey, we'll see you after halftime, man. It is going down. Hall of Fame TV in the building. Mr. If It Ain't Live, It Ain't Me, it's your boy Bo. It's going down. All the celebrities are in the building. Just saw Grimestein pull up in there. It's going down. I'll be back. I'm going to leave this right here. Thank you.
Like, so I cannot rap with a bitch in my pants, nigga. No, I'ma drag something down. I'm in the booth, I'll be praying right now. Okay, feel time slide, I got fucked. That's the cloud, I mean, a lot of the town on the ridge. I got just spent last night, and they want to know how to put the ambulance. Look, 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 about I fucked the bitch with the switch in the couch. Just me and the reach, trying to catch up the cap. I really don't spend no need, like, bro. Nigga, be capping, get really not out. I capped through that block, nigga, trying to get down. Just slide for a switch, yeah, the bitch, you out. Give a fuck, I'm a menace. If shit from the crowd, D, y'all niggas capping on big. Yeah, we got the love, got enough, that bitch getting big. Got brother hopping out the truck with an AK, smoking.
We got 5 minutes into the second half of this first round playoff between Roosevelt and Caddo Mills. It is a good game. Roosevelt is down by 4 points, but they made a good push at the end of the second half to get back into this game. We still got the second half with Roosevelt advancing to the second round, or will Caddo Mills take the win? We'll find out on Hall of Fame TV. We got a sophomore in the building, Lewu. Hey, tell me what y'all got to do to get y'all down by 4 second half. Y'all made a push to get back into this game. Tell what y'all got to do second half to take this win.
Second half, if we want to take this win, shit, we just got to stop turning the ball over, rebound, and score. Play defense right now. That's all. We just got to stop turning the ball over. We're going to be up.
What you think you got to do differently in the second half to be more ready for this game?
Push through, fight, and play hard.
There you go. We got Wood in the building, man. They getting it started. Some of the players, sophomore. If it ain't live, it ain't miss, your boy Bo. I am back. First half was great. 30-26 Caddo Mills. A lot of fouls in the first half.
action in the first half. Great defense in the first half. Free throws is a factor. Cato Mills, I got them down with about five misses. Roosevelt with three. Cato Mills has more threes than Roosevelt. So Roosevelt needs to turn up in that category, because you're going to alleviate the missed free throws by knocking down some threes. Roosevelt really hasn't attempted a lot of threes, so I'm looking for the second half for them to put up about six, seven in the second half. Try to knock down half of those, knock down your free throws, you can walk out of here with a victory. It's going down. If it ain't live, it ain't me. It's your boy, Bo. Having fun with my boy, Hall of Fame. Back at my alma mater, one of my two alma maters. Went to Pelt, now finished at Duncanville. A lot of great memories there at Pelt. All right, we're 8 seconds from the start of the second half. It is going down. We're on Hall of Fame TV. We are in the building. All right, shout out to everybody that jumped on the live. LaShawn DeBoard, Dominique Thompson. The Darian Reinhardt shout out. Roosevelt with the ball, start the second half. Pass outside. Surveying the territory, drive down to the baseline, kick back out. Tyrese Wonder passes it back off. Jonathan Gray passes it off. 3-point shot. No good. Cato Mills with the ball up four. Danning with the ball. Shakes. Goes in the middle. Trying to figure it out. Ball blocked. Foul called. And that didn't help. Got to keep you cool in a situation like this. So we got a technical foul. Early in the second half. Danny's gonna step up to the free throw line.
Shooting two technical fouls. Number one, Cato Mills. First one is good.
Drops the first one.
Second one is good.
Second one, got a substitute. Ball will go back. Now we got two free throws. So not a good play, because you're giving them 4 points if he knocks them down.
Now we're shooting the free throws.
They're going to get one more free throw.
All four is good.
That's tough. Can't have a 4-point possession in a playoff game. And they get the ball back. So Roosevelt down by 8. Ball in, on ball pressure. Danny shakes, slides, kicks out. Shot, oh. All right, Roosevelt got an answer going back down the field, come out of the court. Surveying the spot. Pass in, trap. Got a double team. Pass back out. Shot up. Shot missed. Rebound. Pass back out. Drive down the middle. Trap. Back out. Drive inside. Foul call on the defensive play. Ooh, a lot of foul calls early. Only 2 minutes until the third quarter.
You talking about it the first half, you know what I'm saying? God, no.
Alright, appreciate everybody jumping on the live. Dominique Thompson says Lil Woo. Hey, shout out, man. Dub salute to everybody in the live. Hall of Fame TV in the building. Back at my alma mater, Roosevelt. It's going down. Plenty of time left in this game. It's time for Roosevelt to tighten up. Yeah, got to tighten up on that defense and got to knock down some threes. I think that was the key to the game for the second half. They got to knock down about three or four threes. Yeah, like now. You know what I'm saying? All right. So momentum is on Cato Mills' side. They just went on a 9-0 run to start the third quarter. Roosevelt is definitely in the building, though. Need Roosevelt to stand up. Great playoff atmosphere. Great playoff atmosphere. If it ain't live, it ain't me. Rocking out with my boy Hall of Fame TV. Roosevelt opened the doors for him, showed him love. A lot of behind the scenes footage, all that good stuff. So, hey, shout out to my boy. All right, here we go. 39-26 start second half after the timeout. Ball pressure. Tariq Swindle gives it up. Markel G with the ball. Ball pressure, foul. This is Bethea. And Cato Mills. Roosevelt to take that. They've been on the short end of the fouls so far tonight. They need every foul to count. Pass in the backcourt. D. Jackson dribbles. All right, drive, ball pressure, foul call. Starting to give them the fouls now. Yep. I'm going to have a legal use of hands on the foul call. Belt will take the ball out on the side. Rocking the Cedar Crest jerseys in the white trim and Carolina blue. Or Roosevelt blue. All right, stuck in the middle. Gives it back up. Markel G on the dribble. Penetration. Pass out. Nice pass. Nice shot. Nice score. Raleigh Lewis. Pass down the middle on the breakaway. Oh! It's a great defensive play, but referee saw different. That was a great defensive play. And I'm kind of surprised this free throw because that was on the pass. That was on the pass. All right, Danny knocks down the first. Kind of surprised they called that a shooting foul. That was on a pass. It wasn't on a shot.
Cut it out, ref. Cut it out, ref.
Knocks down the second free throw. Up by 13, Cato Mills. Roosevelt has to turn up now and make a run. Another foul on Cato Mills. Sub coming into the game. 5:05 left in the third quarter. Ball passed in. Hand off dribble. Penetration kick out. There go that guy. Oh! Oh! You're going to get over the back on that one. Oh! Oh, we don't get that. We got a jump. What we get? Then again, we got a jump ball call on that. We got a jump ball call on that. Possession goes to Cato Mills. Pass out, leaked out, looking for the pass on top. Oh! It's a hell of a basket right there. Foul on 11. Cato Mills. That's Tripp Galbraith with the foul. That's the fourth in the period. The next one will send Roosevelt to the free throw line. 4:38. And Roosevelt want to get as many free throws in this third quarter to score with the clock not running. I will put pressure on him. Oh, put pressure on him. There you go. Kick out. Oh, gotta have it. All right, stuck in the backcourt. Turnover. Ball back to Roosevelt. 4:18, down by 15. Appreciate everybody tapping in. Nathan Walker, what up?
Substitution on our play. For Cato Mills.
Guy said we should have went main to main coverage. All right, drive up the middle. Didn't see what he liked. Kicked it back out. Markel G with the handles. Off ball. No 5-second count. Home ball. 3-point shot. Oh! I thought that was going. Pass to Danny. Kick back out for three. Wide open. Miss. Roosevelt ball. Long pass. Let him have it. Oh, no. Great steal. Take it all the way down. There you go. That was two the hard way while ago. Woo! All right, 3:32 left. Roosevelt has to make a run like now. Shout out to all my Belt Legends, K-Dub, Chicken Little, Mouse, Snoop, Briscoe, Cuckoo, Robot, all the blasts from the past, all the people I went to school with, my boy Grossen. Shout out to all the homies from back in the gap, Eric Harris, all my Roosevelt people. It's going down. 13-point lead. Roosevelt has to make a run like now. And they put that pressure defense they had on in the second quarter when they got like three or four turnovers in like a 2 or 3 minute span. It's go time right now. They're going full court press. They break the press. Pass out. 3-point shot open. Undecisive. 3-point shot taken. Miss. Rebound. And what's the call?
And I still don't know what the call is. We're calling jump ball. Okay, simple jump ball. I will agree with that call. All the theatrics.